to the driving to the parking garage. We're just getting ready to film some stuff.
Woo!
Behind the scenes. This is my speech productions.
Garage!
Don't hide. Don't hide. You can't hide. Don't. You can't. Yeah, see, you can't hide.
And Mitch, guess what?
What?
I'm recording you recording me.
And I'm recording you recording me. This, the only thing I don't like about
they're
this...
They're going to make out. That's messed up.
The only thing I don't like about this is... Look, here, come here real fast. Look at the zoom quality. That's about as much as you can zoom in.
So you're going to see me in my watch.
You're a dog.
Okay. Like, see the building across the street.
Yeah. Yours... Holy crap. Yeah, yours came like... And it keeps going, too.
And going.
And going.
Now
keeps
see if
going
I can put it on
and going
level.
And going.
Oh, let me see here. If I could put it on something level, like say maybe.
Level.
Hi.
Smoke.
You cannot escape me.
You cannot escape.
I don't know, no.
Hey, this what I wanna do. Take off that poke and that bikini, girl.
Drink all day. Live on high. Let's keep popping. I'm in Miami.
But we're not in Miami.
Live all night.
Should've changed the lyrics there. Hell enough. I wonder if that actually works.
In the air.
Second thing, I don't care.
I got a plan. What's your sale? We playing Naked Twister back in my hotel.
Dude, we should get Twister and play Naked Twister. Thank you, Tom.
In that open top bikini, girl.
This what I wanna do. Take off that polka dot bikini, girl.
Drink all day, play all night. Let's get it popping.
I'm in Miami, trick.
Drink all day, play all night. Let's get it popping.
I'm in Miami, trick.
Get your hands up.
What the hell?
Get that hand up.
Oh, that, oh, cookies and cream is a good choice.
It's 4 o'clock yet, it's our lunchtime. Of ready whip and ice cream.
If you go to my channel, you'll be able to see, like, us eating ready whip.
Link in the doobly-doo. Why did I say doobly-doo?
Link?
Link in the thingy down
here. No. Link in the sanitation right here.
Yeah, it's not going to follow
somewhere
you.
Somewhere right here.
It's not going to follow your finger. Just choose a space, and I'll click it. That's not even on the camera. Now it's on the camera. It's in that nice, very open area, which I'll probably put a lot of say. Like, maybe put like a speech bubble right here, but saying what you're thinking right now. No.
It looks like I'm raining out. Look out the window.
Yeah, it is raining.
Orange.
Hi, lady.
Because it's raining out, we're gonna go back to the parking garage.
Cause that's our favorite place to pee.
Apparently.
Yeah.
Well, Mickey, we'll go to the second to top level.
So where we were before. No.
We're close to there.
Oh, it's the one beyond that.
Right.
Caleb, your voice got so feminine all of a sudden.
I'm very confident about my sexuality.
Stare off into space and not even pay attention to you anymore.
Are you going to eat that or what?
Yeah, hold. I'm busy with this behind-the-scenes crap. Fuck you, paper.
Now everyone has to turn their head sideways.
Oh, hey, there we go. How about you throw your paper?
What?
Where did you put this?
floor. Okay, no problem, Mickey. Don't wreck! Boat!
Red light!
You would have healed.
We're being attacked!
We're healing.
We're being attacked!
Sir, do you know we are being attacked?
Stop it!
Sorry.
I'm kidding, man. You're okay. You know what else we got? Fucking walkie-talkies. I got an idea for a video, dude. I'm not gonna tell it to you guys because you're behind the scenes and you don't get to know yet. Oh, and
angry fans are yelling.
Oh, and for all those who haven't watched my quick update video, once again, link before to my channel. I give you the schedule for all my uploads, which is where most of these videos are being posted. So, when you hear us laughing about a video, it's not on the channel.
Link will probably be in an annotation area right up in here.
Once again, writing my finger.
Across your mouth?
Yeah, sure, why not?
Like censored.
It'll be in my mouth.
Oh, we just lost it. We lost the feed. No!
That was a tasty ass annotation.
Eat your sandwich. Well, I look outside and slowly fade away into, I don't know.
It is.
Maybe either another video clip or just the black screen that says this was something. That was the co-host of Spicy Pizza Production with the last lap. Except people probably thought that lap was more